highlights dad iron and difficult to housebreak. Crate training is recommended. Dachshunds are intelligent dogs with an independent nature and playful spirit. Because of this, they can be mischievous. Be patient, firm, and consistent when training them. Because they were bred for hunting, they can exhibit some behaviors that are related to that. They were designed to dig into badger burrows, and that instinct may lead them to dig up your dahlias instead. They were bred to be tenacious in the hunt, and this instinct may lead them to be relentless in pestering you for a treat. They were bred to not only hunt, but kill their prey. In your household, the prey most likely will be your Dachshund's toys, and he will effectively kill them one after the other. Dachshunds have loud, deep barks for a dog their size, and they do like to bark. If you don't watch out, your Dachshund can become fat and lazy, which will put more strain on his fragile back. Be sure to monitor your Dachshund's food intake and keep him at a healthy weight. Dachshunds are prone to having slip discs in their backs, which can lead to partial or full paralysis. Don't let them jump from high places, and when you hold them, support their backs. Your Dachshund will probably be a one-person dog. By nature, he can be suspicious of strangers, so it's important to socialize him when he is a puppy. To get a healthy dog, never buy a puppy from an irresponsible breeder, puppy mill, or pet store. Dachshunds are in their own family if introduced to them early. They may not be as fond of your children's friends, so supervise playtime. With his long back, the Dachshund can be easily injured if he's not handled properly. Make it a rule that young children can only hold or pet the Dachshund if they're sitting on the floor. Always teach children how to approach and touch dogs, and always supervise any interactions between dogs and young children to prevent any biting or ear or tail pulling on the part of either party. Teach your child never to approach any dog while he's sleeping or eating, or to try to take the dog's food away. No dog should ever be left unsupervised with a child. Dachshunds get along well with other pets, especially if they're introduced to them in puppyhood. With their bold, dominating